This'll take us all the way to the salsa.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Corral wasn't much. Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts. Salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were happy. Covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?
Ecstatic, convinced it was the dawn of a new era. Then one day, the reactor exploded. Y'all saw the aftermath.
Get it. Why Why burn the whole town?
To craft a story that it was all the work of a local insurgent group. But ain't no villager ever gone near the reactor. They lied right through their teeth.
Murderers.
That they are. Still, there's a whole lot of blood on my hands, too. I pushed for the reactor. I put us on the path that brought us here.
Barret.
The saucer's waiting. Is this really how it's gonna be? Listen, I don't want your sympathy or your pity. You can keep all of that nonsense. I did what I did, and I can live with it.
Right. We gotta shake this off. We're about to rock up to the funnest place ever, the Gold Saucer.
Huh?
So turn those frowns upside down.
What in the hell? Ain't no one but you thinking about how much fun we're gonna have. Right?
Wanna have a look? It's coming up over there.
Glad to see we're all on the same page.
Tifa Lockhart and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good. But why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
All our scheduled flights are currently full. We apologize for the inconvenience.
This is our desert parking area. Access is reserved for guests with vehicles and their companions.
Hope you're ready to
hit it!
Theater for the evening. Welcome to our gilded paradise, the Gold Saucer. Dio, art director. And you, sir, are...
Cloud.
Well, Cloud, shall we duel?
Let go.
Now, when fate sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it.
Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
Yeah, right! Yeah, Cloud!
What it takes, young man. Give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause!
You're the coolest!
Yeah!
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 there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Cool. Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
Aren't you pretty nervous?
Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honey Bee Inn.
Eric.
Well, you've got to tell me that one later. Welcome to paradise!
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
This ain't to see. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go!
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be... This shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
We have here a man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
Is some kind of toy?
hidden, lads.
Eyes up here. Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile.
The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off.
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Strange. Most folks like me.
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all told. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
I'm crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time?
A timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good! All right, lads, enjoy your stay! Toodaloo!
Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
There you are! The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question.
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait! Don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Goodness me! Oh.
Reservation under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible.
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell him who I am.
I did.
Oh.
Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish and morbid evening.
Johnny's seaside fleet trap. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Cool.
But not for fun, just to take a walk. Hey, you've been acting pretty weird lately, Cloud. Rest up and shake it off. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. Tired than I thought.
Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Sorry, man. Feel like I failed you. Never seen material like this before. Something about the color
Didn't peg you as a bookworm.
Would you care to join us?
Definitely. I'm starved.
You're supposed to say thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
No, you're supposed to say it now.
Thank you. Hey, did someone come by the house last night?
Oh, you must mean Biggs. He was just dropping off some food.
Then what's with the sneaking around?
You've seen those wanted posters all over town? Well, his face is on them.
How do you know him?
I'd rather let him explain. So long as Marlene's here, he'll come around again.
He won't. Biggs isn't coming back. Tifa isn't coming back. Daddy isn't coming back. Nobody's coming back ever again.
Sure they will. And I know just how to prove it to you. I'll go and get Biggs. Right now.
Mean it?
Always do. Honest and true. But let me guess. You don't like dumb rhymes.
No, I like rhymes. Sometimes.
Not bad, kid. Not bad, kid.
How are you feeling? Do you need anything? Some food? Water?
I'm fine. You were right. Just needed some sleep. You alone?
Yeah, Red's off doing his own thing, and Aerith and Yuffie are taking a spin on the Skywheel. They're only letting couples on tonight. So here I am, the odd woman out. They hit it off quick, huh? Must be nice to make friends that easily.
What, like you can't?
I don't know. I act like I can. Think I always have. Ever since I was a kid. Anyway, you up for a little exploring? With me, I mean, no pressure.
Of course I'm up for it.
See you again soon.
Hello there, Cloud. It's not often I see you in the company of a single comrade. Oh, yes. I believe I understand the situation. Forgive me. I didn't mean to intrude. You're both overdue for a break. Enjoy yourselves tonight.
Just so you know, I was bitten by a zombie a few days ago. If you want to exchange your points, you'd better hurry before I turn.
Waiting for.
Square, Koopa. That's another location added to your list.
Thank you for
Good
coming
job.
To Event Square today. Here you'll find the Golden Theater, where you can enjoy performances of Bloodless and other classics. Check the schedule for more details about our upcoming shows. The Golden Theater employs state-of-the-art audio technology.
Square guests,
no matter where you are,
our actor king show is about to begin. Is everyone ready? We're about to be whisked off to the desert.
Once upon a time,
a goblin named King Chi set out for the faraway kingdom of the Cantors. He walked for days and days across the hot sand, until finally, he reached his destination. All of a sudden, he was surrounded by colorful Cantors. King Chi grinned menacingly, clutching his glove. Clang! Rang the gong. The Cantors sprang into action, but King Chi was even faster. Jab, jab, strike! With his every punch, he scored knockdown after knockdown. Ding, ding, ding! Soon, only one Cantor remained, a big one, with a shiny crown on his head, the king. King Chi told the king that he'd come to protect the treasure of the sands, to honor and fulfill an ancient pact. The king welcomed King Chi, and from that day on, he took his place as guardian of the treasure of the sands. Some believe that he's still out there, somewhere, doing battle with anyone who tried to steal the precious treasure of the sands. Thank you all for listening. After a short break, we'll return with the next show. Be sure to stick around for it.
Their performance was just so...
Being an actor looks so fun!
We're now accepting pre-orders for commemorative Alfried photo books.
The limited first edition comes on.
Good day, and well met, most esteemed guest. Perchance you have points for me? I shall eagerly await our next interaction.
It's Jessie. Back when I was still finding my feet in Midgar, I ran into some trouble. But she took me under her wing, helped me out, saved me, really.
Sounds like her.
I admired her. She was so cool and confident. Like nothing could bring her down.
Yeah, I know.
I owe her so much. Thank you for everything.